paper. Okay, and after that we need some watercolors. Here we see I have some watercolor. Here is this. Okay, then for that activities you all are bring these all things with you. Okay, if you don't have, then go fast and bring these all things with you and come in front of me within a few minutes. Okay, I count five numbers. Okay, so you go fast and bring these all things. Okay, let's I start counting numbers. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, you all are there? Yes, very good. So I think you all are doing these all things for that activity. And that activity name is, do you know which activity today we have done or we are doing? Okay, that activity name is thumbprinting activity. That activity name is thumbprinting activity. So I think you all are taking these all things with you. So let's start this activity. Okay, okay, here I firstly use one plain paper. Here is this. Okay, then we need some water colors. Here you can see these all colors. Okay, and on that paper we are doing one object activity, and I will show you this object. You can identify which object is this. Yes, this is a fruit. No, and do you know name of that fruit? Yes, this is a pineapple. I think you all are like to eat this fruit. Yes, very good. I also like it to eat. Okay, so today we are doing this activity on that object. Okay, so for that activity we need some two watercolors. Here we see green watercolor and also yellow watercolor. Okay, so let's we start our activity. Okay, we are using for that activity our one body parts, and this body parts is our thumb. Okay, so here I use my thumb for this activity. And do you know which color this fruit we are seeing? Yes, here we see two color. In bottom side we see yellow color and top side of the pineapple is a green color. Okay, so today we use these two colors for this activity. Okay, okay, I told you yellow color is in bottom side of this fruit. Okay, okay, here we print yellow color. This way in a pineapple shape. Do you know in which shape pineapple? Yes, is in oval shape. Okay, so do this activity in a oval shape. This way you can do bottom side of pineapple this way. Okay, like this. After that you take next color. This is green color. Okay, so we can use this green color for a leaf of a pineapple. Okay, so we draw here with your finger leaf shape. Okay, here we can see, we will see our complete activity. How is look like? It's so beautiful, now. Yes. So you all are doing this activity in your home. Click picture and send it in your teacher's mobile. Okay. Bye.